I'm Carissa Fain, the Young Children's Community Guide, and I work with the children 18 months to 36 months, approximately. The Young Children's Community here at Butler is a really special place. I feel really privileged to get to spend every day with the children and be a part of their big work. Essentially, the work of the child at this age is growing. And it sounds really simplistic, but part of what we get to offer them here is a place where they get to learn their own capabilities and their own limits. They get to act based on their own interest, which they're discovering, and they get to learn a lot about the world. What I think makes our program unique than other daycare programs and other childcare programs is the fact that we really are able to create a little cohort, like basically the home away from home, in how the environment is set up and in how we support the children. I'd like to think that it gets to be as comfortable a place as it can be than if they could be home. We spend a lot of time focusing on the children's development. We focus on their linguistic development and their language skills, since the children at about 1.5 are definitely emerging in their language. Around 2, they really have an explosion of vocabulary, but all of the time before that, the important work that is done at home before we ever meet them, and all of the conversations and the word sharing lays the foundation for their linguistic skills that are about to explode. They have lots of opportunity for gross motor movement, which looks a little different than a lot of people might think. They definitely have opportunities to run and jump and climb, but gross motor movement is also about gaining control over their gross motor movement. So they're acquiring skills of learning how to run at 1.5. And by, you know, even 2, 2.5, the children are steady runners. And many of them are ready to start testing those capabilities. So they might try and carry a really heavy bucket full of water that they were using to clean a table. The children participate in special activities to help them clean their own environment, and we support them in this work. At Butler, in the Young Children's Community, we spend a lot of time on learning how to socialize. The children at this age are transitioning from parallel play and being very internally focused. Somewhat egotistical, as nature commands them to be. And they gradually begin to be more aware of others around them. And a big part of our work is supporting this emerging awareness by allowing opportunities for empathy and for caring for their space. So if someone is crying, instead of us only comforting them, we definitely might offer a child and say, "Would you like to get him a tissue?" And while we comfort them. And so we model these social behaviors, but also invite and enable the children to participate in these social behaviors. So our work is about helping them grow physically and emotionally and socially and intellectually. So their big work is growing, but it's all the little nuances of what it is to be a 2-year-old each day, and how part of becoming a young children's community guide is knowing the different elements of their development and different developmental milestones and some of the ways through Montessori pedagogy that we can best support this development.